Hello everybody, my name is Raphael Marknecht. I'm from Italy, from the beautiful Dolomites, from Sizeround. And I started telemark skiing when I was 11 years old. Yeah, before I was not an alpine racer, but an alpine skier. I skied a lot, but I haven't made races. But I always got some spirit to race, so I liked always to race. And after the first telemark races, the telemark team Germany picked me up in Stubai on the glacier, and so I got the passion for telemark racing. What I like for most in telemark racing is that a fist telemark race combines more disciplines, so giant racing, giant slalom, ski jumping, a bit ski cross, and after also cross-country skiing. So that's why I like telemark, because you have to know to do a lot of different sports, winter sports. Yeah, in Italy we have a big telemark spirit, but mostly for free skiing. Yeah, it's not so easy for a little team like the Italian team when you are only in two. But it's a pleasure when the other teams, the big teams, like the German team, like the Swiss or the Norwegian team, are coming to help. It's a big pleasure. For me, in a telemark race, the most difficult part is often the jump. Because you're jumping, and after you had to get back in the gates. And even if a telemark race is a difficult sport, it makes me happy, and because it's every day is a new challenge, and you never know what's happening. In the Telemark World Cup, I got a lot of positive experience, so I hope for the future that more Italian racers, ski racer or cross-country racer, are trying to get in the Telemark World Cup.